So, Gerard, I suspect you have a good reason for pulling me away from my duties.
Your vodka can wait, my good Alexei. Come, stand here. You need to see this.
I know all about the Zerg, Gerard. We've all seen the tapes 100...
You've seen nothing. Dissecting a dead Zerg in a lab is one thing. Unleashing them on men is another. You must go into this with both eyes open. Once started, there's no going back. Are you prepared to go all the way with this, Alexei?
Yes. Yes, I am prepared to go all the way, my good Admiral.
Good. Good. I knew I could count on you.
Admiral, the colonist base will be overrun in a matter of minutes. Shall we intervene?
Take us into orbit, Mr. Malmsteen. We've seen enough.
Good evening, everyone. This stream is now in session. Obi-Wan 362 Gamer Law presenting, and welcome to StarCraft. Thought it was gonna be remastered. Thought that's what I owned. Didn't realize I did not. I only own original, and so because the original is like free to play or whatever, I don't know. So I'll be doing that, and then tomorrow I might pick up Remastered, because I can also pick up Cartooned! And Cartooned's adorable. I love it. I remember seeing the little guys. I find it odd, personally, and I'm sure anybody who pops in here also will, that I'm too mentally tired to play one of my other games, many of which are visual novel. So instead, we're playing StarCraft, but it makes sense to me. And Obi. It actually doesn't look too bad. How old is this game? We'll find out. 98. Actually, yeah, this actually looks pretty solid. The decade sets the end of Guild Wars. The oppressive Terran Confederacy has stood unchallenged in its supremacy over colonized space. Oh, I had to click through. That makes sense. All that changed 4 days ago when a large alien fleet emerged from warp space and laid waste to the unsuspecting Confederate colony of Chasara. Confederacy, fearing that the alien fleet's next target will be the colony of Marsara, has sent you to intervene. Acting as magistrate. Ooh, I'm a magistrate now, guys. Now I'm actually in charge of this courtroom. You're a safeguard of the colonists and keep their state of panic from escalating any further. Boot camp! So the Colonial Magistrate, Marsara Colony. Oop.
Welcome to Marsara, Magistrate. The equipment demonstration you requested is prepared and may be initiated at your convenience. Simply select Start to begin the demonstration. You may skip the demonstration by selecting Skip Tutorial.
You probably should, just because I haven't played one of these in a minute, and need to see what's different about the original. Go on the next cycle through available all available tips. You can activate this help menu at any time by clicking on the menu button and choosing help. Dope. StarCraft tips. Units can be ordered to move, attack, gather resources, or repair other units and buildings automatically with the unit selected. Right click on the area or target where the action will be performed. Toggle subtitles on or off, go to the menu under options, and select sound and click on the box subtitles. Terran refineries, Zerg extractor, proto simulators must be constructed on top of SV organizers, and gas can be collected. Most commands in the game have hotkeys, keys which are denoted a highlighted letter, and the text of the command button. To restart mission, choose end mission from the menu. Mission objectives may be viewed at any time by choosing the mission objectives from the menu. Any Terran infantry units placed inside a bunker. While inside a bunker, units are shielded from attacks but are free to return fire. To load a unit into a bunker, select the unit, right click on bunker, yeah. Terran vultures can lay spider mines. Select a vulture unit, then select a mine button and designate an area of the ground as the target. Queue up to 5 units at the same time, selecting a building, then clicking on the bottom of the unit you wish to queue. Terran marines and fire mats have stim pack upgrades. Stim packs increase the unit's attack rate. Movement rate at a cost of 10 hit points per stim. Submissions, you must return specific units to a particular location. Including command point marker called a beacon. When building a Terran command center, Protoss's Nexus or Zerg infantry, try to place it as close to the resources as possible. Both the Terran Wraith and Ghost have ability to cloak. While cloaked, they are safe from attack. Unless spotted by enemy detection units. Oh my gosh, why are we doing all this at once? Canceling unit in queue by clicking on its icon in the construction pipeline display. Why wouldn't that one pop up immediately after the one telling you how to queue units? That doesn't make any sense. Toggle the terrain information on and off mini map by pressing tab. Terran dropships ferry units quickly between areas. Load dropships by selecting one or more units and right click on dropship, dropships to build the starport. This is so many informations. Okay, pressing, okay. In the move command, your units will ignore enemy units as they travel to the destination, so you can also use the move command to retreat. Most Terran buildings can fly. Select the building, click the liftoff button to fly, press the button to get the location to land. Units for the attack command when you wish to engage enemy forces along the way. Ban terrain add-ons by landing your own buildings next to them. Okay. Nuclear silos and add-on to the command center that launch a nuclear attack, build a nuclear missile. The silo, then use a ghost unit to designate a target. Okay. By holding the shift key while selecting that unit. Oh my gosh, how much are we going through the whole game? Unit from within a group, either select the individual unit or select that unit's wireframe status display. Hidden units within their range. The commsat station briefly reveals hidden units anywhere on the map with its sensor sweep. Units into transport using Granada. Oh my gosh. Zerg buildings up the hatchery and extractors. Why is it telling me about Zerg? We're done. Okay. Whatever.
The The T-280 SCV is the cornerstone of our hostile environment construction and research.
Oh my gosh, I've used the arrow keys.
Roger that.
In order to build a thriving colony, numerous SCVs are necessary. You can build additional SCVs at a command center.
Command center.
Not enough minerals.
She's a move command. Right click on an enemy. She's an attack command. I wish you would. That's not what I want. Oh, we're full up on people. Refinery, which costs 100, so actually get back to work.
Jacked up and good to go. Let's move. Outstanding.
Okay, we got a ramp over here.
In order to equip additional personnel, you must have enough supply depots to support them.
Those supply depots.
You can use SCVs to build additional supply depots.
Orders received.
Build. Yeah, thanks to them using like this. This sprite. Like using the sprites for everything, like everything still looks pretty solid, honestly. Options. Oh, I broke it. So there's no way to change key bindings. You know, because why would you want to do that?
SCV good to go, sir.
you want one more. I like having 5 SCVs. Okay, so he won't. They won't automatically. Start. Harvesting if you set them to a resource. Which is frustrating, but I guess I should just lift it off and move it over there. That'd be the smart thing to do. Would have been the smart thing to do. It doesn't really matter on this one, this is a tutorial level. The fact that we found a Zerg kill was amazing. I do enjoy the fact that it tells, it's like it shows you which parts it's constructing and how far along that part is. Like, that's fun.
The refinery processes raw Vespene gas, converting it into a form which your SCVs can gather.
Okay.
Commander. Rock and roll. Jacked up and good to go. Standing by. Let's move. Outstanding.
This stuff. Mount.
Give me something to shoot. Go, go, go. Give me something to shoot. Go, go, go.
Oh, jeez.
Let's move.
Yeah, the fact that attack move isn't the automatic.
Let's move. Outstanding. Rock and roll. Go, go, go.
Okay, so we got the 100 gas it wanted. Oh, we need to build another supply depot. Gosh dang it. Are the other quests up there and I just didn't see them? I just can't see them? Like... I assume not. Full screen. like we should be fine. I assume, I don't know. There we go. I was like, so you didn't tell me what the other objective was, so I didn't know what it was doing. Yeah, I don't know why I only showed the one.
Adjutant online. Good evening, Magistrate. I'll fill you in on what's been happening.
Okay.
Confederate traffic has increased substantially within the system due to the recent Protoss destruction of the Chao Sara colony.
Oop,
the Confederates have tightened security on all outlying systems, and it's likely that this colony will be locked down as well. An encrypted Confederate transmission came for you while you were at dinner. Replaying transmission.
Greetings, Magistrate. I'm General Edmund Duke of the Confederate Security Forces Alpha Squadron. The Confederacy has quarantined this entire planet, and we'll proceed with a lockdown within 48 hours. You're to relocate your core colonists to the outlying wastelands. Now, I know there won't be any problems with these new arrangements.
Transmission ended.
Oh, geez.
I contacted the local marshal, James Rayner. Rayner has agreed to meet your personnel en route and escort them to the new wasteland site.
That guy sounds familiar. I know that guy. Know him from the last game I played, which was the first game. It's automatically with selected. Click on the area or target where the action will be performed. Okay. Okay, so one is our objectives. Build a barracks, train 10 Marines, ready to survive. Okay.
Sounds fun.
Let's fan out, I guess.
This should be good. Sounds fun.
I love the
this should be good.
Old school game music.
Right away, sir.
B. Yeah, like, it'd be one thing if attack move was the default. Because then I could just keep my hand on the arrow keys. Because attack move isn't the default.
Sounds fun. This should be good. Oh, yeah. This should be good. Standing by. This is Jimmy.
Units such as Marines can be trained at this facility.
Go ahead, Commander. This should be good.
Sure, if that made any sense, if we're honest here.
This should be good. Oh, yeah.
You want a piece of me, boy?
It's five, so we need one more. So I don't love that they don't move as a unit. It's like Raynor is able to outrun the Marines. Let's pull him back.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Doesn't seem like there's anything special in this one to like. Okay, and I can't garrison them inside or anything.
You want a piece of me, boy? Give me something to shoot. You want a piece of me, boy?
Get on up there. And then
you want a piece of me, boy?
I'll do it. Tutorial levels, I swear. Oh, they had more people than we did. And we didn't kill all of them. How could we?
Receiving incoming transmission. Comlink established.
Hey, what's up, man? Got your refugees tucked in nice and tight. Provide you can sidestep any more surprises from our Confederate friends and we can keep them away from those critters, they should have an easy time.
Priority alert. Backwater station under attack by unknown alien organisms.
Oop.
Distress beacon activated at 0658. Alerting Confederate headquarters on Tarsonis. Stand by for incoming transmission.
We've already received the distress beacon from Backwater and we'll take care of it. You just sit tight. You'll be notified if there's anything we think you need to know.
Damn. Listen, if we wait for Confederate reinforcements, that station's dust. I'll head out there now, do what I can. you send in some militia, and we'll save those folks. Trust me.
I'm confused here. Hold on.
Is this the remastered version? I guess it did say that in the... on the front end when we started. But I just thought I didn't know. Does that explain why things look so crisp for being so old? Alright. Eradicate the infestation. We can do that. Okay.
Glad to see you, boys. Time to kick some serious butt.
Orders, Captain?
Go ahead, Commander.
Oh, yeah. Sounds fun.
Let's see. Firebat requires an academy. Alright, let's start. Well, at least three more of these guys.
Yes, sir?
What can I build? Engineering barracks, a refinery, supply depot. I don't know how I can get an academy. A couple more Marines working.
SCP, good to go, sir. I read you. Affirmative.
You want a piece of me, boy?
SCP, good to go, sir.
Okay, so once... academy. Okay, we can't build an academy. So it's teasing things we don't have. We don't have and can't do. Okay. Which is fine. Two more SCVs dropping off, and we can get a Marine.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Go ahead, Commander. Sounds fun.
Job finished.
Right on.
Oh, yeah. You want a piece of me, boy?
This should be good.
Okay, so like if I use the spider mine, does that use the spider mine?
Sounds fun. Right on.
Yes. Okay, so it uses them and they're gone. Okay. Research those things at the academy. We don't have an academy. Oh, we're okay. There's not a lot of minerals.
You want a piece of me, boy? Give me something to shoot. Let's move.
This is Jimmy. Sounds fun.
What you doing, Jimmy?
This is Jimmy. You want a piece of me, boy? Sounds fun.
What the hell is that? Looks like the ground there is alive.
Oh, that worked.
This is Jimmy.
I guess we'll send. You need to work that, and then you can, I don't know.
Not enough minerals.
No. Hmm.
You want a piece of me?
Do that, I guess. Fine,
this
so.
Is Jimmy. Sounds fun.
You want a piece of me, boy? These things have been out here a while, but they could be pretty useful.
Oh, yeah. Sounds fun.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Oh, it's
fired up.
Unload y'all.
Commander, go, go, go. Give me something to shoot.
Fired up.
I'm guessing four is all that fits. Let's find out. Yeah, max is out of four. Which is what I expected. Terran Barracks. Oh, they've got an academy. Let's go to those. Let's go with.
Not enough minerals.
No, not enough to do that. So that's fine.
Need a light?
You want a piece of me, boy?
Want to turn up the heat?
One more of these guys. And then we can do I miscounted. Where the actual...
Upgrade complete.
Sound come from? So how do I? It's interesting to me that like.
Anytime you're ready. This should be good.
Well, let's see this.
Right.
Okay. So let's do two more Marines and then pull these fools. We just have to move, make our way up there.
You want a piece of me, boy? Standing by. Let's move.
Okay, so the guys down there look like they were, I forget what they're called. But it's the range unit, so... Get down here.
This is Jimmy.
Let's.
Oh yeah.
Sounds fun.
Oh yeah.
Sounds fun.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Don't love the pathing. Over here.
Go, go.
I know I saw them down here.
Let's move. Outstanding. Go, go, go. Rock and roll. Go, go, go.
Maria, I guess. Dope. All right.
Rock and roll. Standing by. Give me something to shoot.
Both of them producing troops, we should be good. We had these guys just chilling back here.
Outstanding. You want a piece of me, boy? Rock and roll. Outstanding. Rock and roll. Let's move. You want a piece of me, boy?
Enemy is here, right at our doorsteps. Didn't even know.
Go, go, go. You want a piece of me, boy? You want a piece of me, boy? Outstanding. Let's move.
On the ramp.
Outstanding. Rock and roll. Go, go, go. Outstanding.
Oh, look, more resources.
Rock and roll.
Seeing which, are these guys done with? They are. They've long since finish harvesting these things.
Roger that.
Here's that, which I could have used a while ago. But I was not smart enough to realize it was an option.
Not enough minerals.
Yeah, it's fine.
Standing by.
It's really overkill at this point. As far as I can tell, we've cleared the whole map. So.
This should be good.
I'm just being rude at this point.
Standing by. Go, go, go. Give me something to shoot. Jacked up and good to go.
Is this too many people? Yep, I can't control as many people at once.
Give me something to shoot. Standing by. Rock and roll, Commander. Standing by. Give me something to shoot. Commander. Rock and roll. Give me something to shoot.
All right.
Standing.
Oop.
Receiving incoming transmission.
Good.
Marshal Raynor, by destroying the vital Confederate installation, you and your men have violated standing colonial law. As of right now, you're all under arrest. I suggest you throw down your weapons and come peaceably.
Are you out of your mind? If we hadn't burned that damn factory, this entire colony could have been overrun. Maybe if you hadn't taken your sweet time.
Huh? Good times. I always forget how painful it is to do beginning of these games, let alone this one because the controls are clunky. But language, sir.
I'm in charge, that's why.
Their faces.
Hey, what's that? Hold on right a second.
Oh, he did. Run over it again. Actually, this time, really run it
looks
over.
Looks like you mashed some poor feather's dog, Sarge.
It's a Zerglin, Lester. Smaller type of Zerg. They'd be out this far unless... Oh, shit.
Nope. Honestly, it took y'all too long.
I love you, Sarge.
Desperate Alliance. So, the Colonel Magistrate Marcella called me.
Receiving incoming transmission. Comlink established.
Sorry for 30 minutes, jeez.
I got your message, Magistrate. And frankly, I don't care what you have to say about Confederate regulations. You damn fringe world yokels are all alike. Don't know where your loyalties lie. Y'all have a real good day now, you hear?
Boing.
Transmission ended. The report you requested is ready. 16 outland stations have reported sightings of the alien invaders identified as Zerg. The Confederates have arrested all standing militia forces and continue to avoid action against the Zerg. 3 stations have fallen to the Zerg already. We've been unable to locate any source of military relief except the extremist faction known as the Sons of Korhal. Their liaison is holding online.
Good day, Magistrate.
What's up?
My name is Arcturus Minsk, and I represent the Sons of Korhal.
Arcturus Minsk.
I'm familiar with the Confederate propaganda surrounding my group, but your reputation suggests you'll see past it. It's never been our practice to operate in any one place for long, but these Zerg don't look like they're going to wait. I'm going to make you an offer, Magistrate. I'd like to help you out by sending down a number of transports to your colony and evacuating any survivors. You know, of course, that operates outside the bounds of Confederate law. That's why they spread their lies and misinformation. If you decide to accept our help, you'll be branded as an outlaw too. But it's a chance to save those people. Time to make
great
a stand, Magistrate.
Ending transmission. Priority alert. Evacuation zone under attack by Zerg forces. Distress beacon activated at 12:20.
Oh, joy. Welp, 30 minutes, we should be able to manage that. It places inside a bunker. Once inside a bunker, it's sort of shielded from attacks, but are free to turn fire.
Hey, this thing's on fire! You ought to send an SCV out here to repair it. He can fix my bike up too while he's at it.
Affirmative.
Something on your mind?
Let's get. I think we need 150 for the refinery. Oh no, it's just 100.
I can't build there.
Four in there. Three in there.
Standing by. Go, go, go.
I think what we'll do is we'll build a couple more bunkers up yonder. Get a couple more SCVs working.
Not enough minerals.
Job finished.
Ooh, advanced structures, a factory. Oh, that's fancy. Okay, so we've got. What we've got? Okay, we've got the academy. We've got a barracks. We've got engineering bay. This.
Commander. Go, go, go.
Bring them over.
Not enough minerals.
Orders, Captain.
Oh, come on. There we go.
I read you. Roger that.
Let's get more of that rolling over here.
You want a piece of me, boy?
And then let's actually get those weapons upgraded while I'm thinking about it. Let's see. We have a few supply depots, so like we've. Oh, let's. So theoretically, we could bunker in real strong. Crimson, welcome to the courtroom. How you doing? Yeah, we're going real old school. I can say, I was like, I realized I never played it before, so I was like... It seemed like a good time as any. I was like... everybody. I was like, I'd never played the original before, and so I was like... Like I said, I never played the original one. I played, like, a bunch of... esque games, but not... Oh, okay, that's actually shells. Okay. It's actually really useful.
Reporting for duty. Right away, sir.
Unless... Oop. Up there, so we have some early detection, but like that's what we were trying to avoid. Yeah, need to get some. Need to get at least a bunker on each corner. Vultures can actually shoot up. Obviously, Marines can.
I dig. Yeah, I'm going.
Can I read you? Roger that. I'm down here. Yeah, Crimson, you missed earlier when I was trying to figure out how to rebind the keys, only to realize that I can't.
Upgrade complete.
Excellent. Go ahead and upgrade that too. Fix that real quick. And then... Don't worry. I was like, I have no idea what this did.
Add-on complete.
Okay, so it's a detector thing. Got it. Supplies used. Why don't you know what this means? Oh, okay. Supply delay. I mean, we're early on. We're playing through the campaign. We're early in the campaign, so like, there's not exactly a lot of strategy here. Oh, I can't build up here. Well, that's rude.
forces are under attack.
Something on your mind?
No, as it turns out, cannot shoot up.
Orders gather. Orders received.
Something on your mind?
Report for duty.
Again, it's another thing, like, I wish it was... Why can't you just be the second game?
Can I read you?
Something on your mind?
The automatic repairs and everything. Okay, so we just need... more. I don't know if it's actually going to do as much good, but... We got the engineering bay, we got the barracks, we got the academy. It's all just bunkers. It's all bunkers from here. Get over here and fix this. It's on fire.
Upgrade complete.
Yeah.
I read you, sir.
Ooh. Again, I want to use attack move. Attack move is not a thing. Or not attack move, sorry. Want to use WASD as arrow keys, that's not a thing.
Upgrade complete.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Yeah, not real sure why I can't build a bunker up there, but... You'd use like the wall off method.
You want a piece of me, boy.
I don't know how effective that is in this one, but so one thing I remember from the old days when I watched just some StarCraft stuff was like, when you're building as a Terran, you wall off your base. Probably some work I could do by going in there and hitting their supplies to make it better for me as far as like fighting back, but honestly, I'm really content to just take this chill tonight. That's kind of what I remember from from even the later games. Or later game, I should say. Because there was only one. Come on. About due for StarCraft III? I agree. I could really go for a StarCraft III, honestly.
Base is under attack.
You want a piece of me, boy? Give me some of this shoot. No
problem. Yeah, I'm going.
You want a piece of me, boy?
I dig.
Base is under attack.
Where you at, buddy?
I read you. Affirmative.
Fix my bunker. Just fix my everything.
You want a piece of me, boy? Rock and roll. Go, go, go. Let's move.
Putting them there is really just an early detection system. Like, it's not doing much for us. I have the one fire bat. Really should have built another barracks, but here we are.
10 minutes until dropship arrival.
Cool. Yeah, like, it shouldn't take too much for us to turn that into Molten Zerg. Where's my repair guy? Come here. Build me another... We never built a factory. Fix the bunker yet.
Reporting for duty.
So you didn't need a lot of repairs, but still.
Yeah? Something on your mind?
Orders gathered?
Yeah, it's been 22 years, if we're fair about it. 22 years since StarCraft 2. 22? That's real bad math. 12 years since StarCraft 2. So, yeah, no, actually, if it was 12 years between the first one and the second one, it's time for 3. Though, like... I want the advanced dwelling, I want the factory.
Something on your mind? I dig.
Hmm. Simpac's not hugely big on. Bunkers are broken. Should have more Terrans up there, or more Marines up there to help the lookout, but it's fine.
Base is under attack.
Once you finish this, we'll send you over there to fix that. It's not super pressing at this point. Okay, tomorrow I'm plugging in my other keyboard. Let's see if that helps. Because, like, I've got, like, a tiny keyboard. It's a little Logitech. But I actually have, like, a nice Razer one that I won. That makes sense to me. I can understand that. Are you going to attempt, or are you going to just sit outside? What are you doing? Huh. So he'll actually keep harvesting just in very low quantities. Interesting.
Orders received. What are you on?
Nope.
Dropship arrival.
Which in my brain is like 5 minutes till it gets real bad real fast. Or excuse me, 3 minutes till it gets real bad real fast.
Yes, sir.
Something on your mind? Need a medic. Interesting. Also would have expected them to use Vespine, and they don't. So, only thing that's really using Vespine is the fire bats, I guess? I guess like the research does. Let me finish that one up. If the Engineering Bay has served its purpose, then what if we just
all right, bring it on.
What if we just float it? Like, stats-wise, it'll look bad when it's destroyed.
All right, bring it on.
But realistically?
Base is under attack.
So that's the other thing you can do is, right, is you can float a barracks out so you can build just float it to the corner.
Base is under attack.
See, that's what I was talking about. Of course they are. I wonder about that. It might be possible, but I feel like it's probably not. You probably still have to wait out to the end, but you can just, like, have a smooth ride instead. I don't know. Time 27 minutes. That doesn't make any sense. The goal was to survive 30 minutes. How did less than 30 minutes collapse? Jeez. That's interesting. They raised 6 structures and I lost 5 structures, so where's the extra structure? I guess? I don't know. Yeah, that makes sense. Receiving incoming transmission.
Hey, Matt. Arcturus's boy sprung me from the prison ship. Apparently they're as frustrated with the Confederates as we are. I know their reputation, but they seem to be on the level. I think Arcturus wanted to speak with you.
Commander, Mar Sara is almost completely overrun by the Zerg. The Confederates are abandoning the land.
Alright, that doesn't seem correct.
I'm into it.
Okay, Rainer. Glad one of us is into it. Personally, I think it sounds like a suicide mission for no reason, but hey. Shouldn't say no reason. With a suicide mission with limited value. Everybody's...
This should be good. Sounds fun. This should be good.
That seemed excessive, but alright.
This should be good. Sounds fun.
At least the pathing got better in the later games. Don't worry, let's hunch together.
This should be good. Oh yeah. Sounds fun. Right on.
Really? Giant hole in the floor is not actually a giant hole in the floor? I thought we made a giant hole in the floor as a sticker.
Oh yeah. Sounds fun. This should be good. Right on.
Guys. Again, pathing drives me nuts.
Right on. Oh yeah. Sounds fun. Right on. This should be good.
Get up here. Come on. Catch up with the rest of the team.
Sounds fun. Right on. Sounds fun. Right on. This should be good. Sounds fun.
Oh, jeez.
This should be good.
Again, the quality of life improvements.
Oh, yeah.
From here to the second game. And again, I understand that there's a 12-year gap.
Sounds fun.
But the fact that it's, you know. The fact that attack move became the default. Oh no, the door is locked.
Oh yeah. Right on.
You rebel scum.
Really? You don't?
Fit. I saw Zerg against myself, and that was over a year ago. It's clear the Confederates have known of these creatures for some time. For all we know, they could be breeding the things. Of
Zerg another day.
It's easy for you to say.
This should be good. Sounds fun. This should be good. Sounds fun.
These guys appear to just be chilling. They're in the way, but they're just chilling. You can walk around, I don't care.
Anytime you're ready.
What are you guys doing? There's a lot of guns here. Usually means there's something worth protecting. Same release here as Half-Life, Fallout 2, Baldur's Gate, Banjo-Kazooie.
Sounds fun. Oh yeah.
Well, this was quite the year for gaming. Nerf herders.
Sounds fun. Right on. This should be good. Oh yeah. Sounds fun. This should be good.
Okay.
Oh yeah. Go ahead, Commander. Right on. Sounds fun.
You're definitely losing the one guy.
This should be good.
Unauthorized entry detected.
Come on down, fire bats. It's not a lot of benefit to you guys if you're going to run off the other direction, especially when you're pretty close range units.
Should be good. Oh yeah.
So we lost somebody.
Sounds fun. Right on.
Ooh. Oh, okay. Thought they were at least going to make us have to get back out. I didn't think we would just get to walk through. Well, I guess we killed most of them. So for whatever level that's worth. Theorycraft? I go with a nice level 10. Let me get like the halfway point. I say 10. I usually theorycraft around a level 5 just because it's more practical, and you get usually by 5 you get some idea what you're doing. How it works, I should say. But I guess it depends. What are you wanting to theorycraft? In the wake of the chaos resulting from the Zerg invasion, the Sons of Korhal escaped with the stolen data disks. Fleeing to the border colony of Antica Prime, Arcturus Group now plans its next crucial moves against the Confederacy. 13 hours after the evacuation of Marsara, Protoss warships took up orbit around the colony and unleashed a massive planetary bombardment. All life upon the surface was extinguished. Dude. I forgot Protoss were the bad guys in the first one.
Hey, Matt. Headquarters has begun analysis of the disks. They expect to have them decoded shortly. I hope whatever's on those disks is worth it.
Receiving incoming transmission from Arcturus Minsk.
You and Captain Rena have done well, Commander. I believe our efforts have weakened the Confederacy's grip on the fringe worlds. But our job out here isn't done yet. Lieutenant Kerrigan, my second in command, will elaborate.
I'll get straight to the point. Our sources tell us that Antica Prime is ready to begin open revolt against the Confederacy. Unfortunately, the Confederates seem to be aware of this as well. They've stationed a large detachment of Alpha Squadron troops there, under the command of General Duke.
It will be your job, Commander, to free this colony and show our good intent to the Antiguan people. Lieutenant Kerrigan will help you deal with Duke's officers. The rest of the Confederates are yours to deal with.
That's fun, Crimson. I would suggest then, if you're looking at that, Bubbles in a different campaign we're running has a Air Genasi Storm Sorcerer. If you want to really lean into the whole storm aspect of it, then you get some. You just get like a couple extra little flavor things to go with it. It makes the most sense for the race if that's what you're after, so. Tyranwraith and Ghost have the ability to cloak. While cloaked, they are safe from attack.
Rainer here. Go ahead, Commander. Sounds fun. This should be good. Sounds fun. Right on. This should be good.
Captain Raynor, I finished scouting out the area and... You pig!
What? I haven't even said anything to you yet.
Yeah, but you were thinking it.
Let's just get on with this, okay?
Right. Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting. I'm ready.
Lockdown. I don't know what a lockdown does. All right.
Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting. Thinking the same thing. I read you. I hate these things. They can sense me even when I'm cloaked. We should take these out. It'd be a pleasure.
Yeah, Pump Nickel. Yeah, Pump. Kerrigan does hate them. You're correct. Yeah. Do you like Kerrigan? Yeah? You done?
I gotcha.
Oh, then ironically, I actually have another friend who, independently in a different campaign, also did a Storm Sorcerer. What's our mission here?
I gotcha. It'd be a pleasure. I'm waiting on you.
Is under large Confederate strike force advancing on our position.
Well, they're not wasting any time. It'd be a pleasure. Thinking the same thing. I read you. Thinking the same thing.
Go ahead, Commander. This should be good.
Close, shouldn't start gaining energy.
Yes, sir.
Go ahead, Commander. Attack formation.
Let's get.
Yes, sir. Orders received.
Hear that guy. If I'd known, we just need. How that was going to play out, I would have done it a little different, but like, oh, I take it back. I need more of this. The Shrek of Everybody's. You scratching this cord? So it's not for you.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Oh,
you want a
see.
Piece of me, boy? Standing by. Go, go, go. Standing by. Rock and roll.
Shame I don't have more wraiths, but.
Give me something to shoot. Go, go, go.
Okay, so it's gotta be down here somewhere.
Add-on complete.
Dropship, I don't care too much about. I do love building aircraft, though. Always my favorite units. Okay, let's see. Two into sorcerer, 1-8 into cleric. Oh, I'm sorry. I did that backwards. Two into cleric, 8 into sorcerer. From the sorcerer spell list, new channel divinity from the cleric. That's fair. mining gas.
Orders, Captain. Orders received.
Go ahead, Quinn.
That guy finish, and then... big damage, or you could... That's fun.
Jacked up and good to go. Read the waiting rules.
I say, I...
Go, go, go.
Have the unfortunate pleasure of not...
Let's move.
I honestly haven't played a whole lot. Like, I know a lot of DMs have, like, the forever DM issue. Where it's like you start DMing and then that's all you get to do. But like...
Go, go, go.
I didn't actually even play that much before I started DMing. So like...
Go, go, go.
My... My time getting to theory craft and do a lot of fun stuff is obscenely minimal. And as a result, it's like I
standing by attack formation. Standing by transmit course. Vector locked in. Standing by attack formation.
I read you. Orders received.
Reporting in.
Let's pull these guys down here.
Standing by. Transmit coordinates.
Yeah, and I'm like, I know that's not uncommon, but for me it's just the issue of like my actual play experiences. Limited. Which I find frustrating. We need
reporting for duty.
More supply depots. Again, which we could just set him to auto repair.
I read you. Yes, sir.
Go ahead, Quinn.
I read you.
You can build me another supply depot.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
Oh, we even have 50 Vespine gas. Look at that. I wonder if it's worth kicking one of them out so that Kerrigan can be inside the bunker.
Reporting for duty. Right away, sir. Reporting for duty. Roger that. Right away, sir.
Read the waiting launch orders.
Yeah. 5 harvesting ore, 2 harvesting Vespine, I think it's a good balance.
doing? You being cute? Yeah, you wanting attention?
Just like headbutted my leg repeatedly. Balls that they come from. Interesting, so we actually need a dropship in order to take ground units in.
Roger.
You know what, that's a better way to do it than they usually do, because they usually just kind of like, it's strongly encouraged. Try and get that fully researched first, or we go ahead and engage.
Research complete.
Don't love that.
Go ahead, Commander. Roger. Vector locked in. Coordinates received. Roger.
Attack formation. Vector locked in.
locked in. Coordinates received.
Orders gather.
Oh, repair all the things. Both those up and maxed out.
Orders, Captain. Right away, sir.
You want a piece of me, boy? You want a piece of me, boy?
Roger that.
Let's see. This academy would be nice.
Base is under attack.
Go ahead, Commander. Coordinates received. You want a piece of me, boy? You want a piece of me, boy?
Let's go ahead and build that dropship, shall we? It towards the total when you built it.
Can I take your order? Job's finished.
You want a piece of me, boy? You want a piece of me, boy?
All right, so that's that. Those guys meet in the middle. No, it's almost midnight. I got it.
Go ahead, HQ. Buckle up.
Give me something to shoot. Let's move.
I mean, can we fit in there?
Go ahead, HQ.
Okay, 8. That's not bad. Confused about whatever the logic is they're using for how they're doing their attacks, but
upgrade complete.
Yeah, I need the stem pack. I realize by not using the stem pack I'm underutilizing my marines, but if I had medics, I'd feel more okay with it. But I don't. Oh, goodness. you are. Jeez.
Go ahead, Commander. Coordinates received. Attack formation. Roger.
Roger.
Standing by.
Whole garrison. That was dumb of him. All right.
Reporting in.
Let's see.
Your forces are under attack.
Yeah, of course they are.
Forces are under attack.
Reporting in.
Well, they were for a second.
Attack formation.
Input coordinates.
Give me something to shoot.
Destination?
No, we're just coming.
I read you. Roger that.
Down there and repair that thing. Night, Crimson. Thanks for popping in. Always appreciated.
You want a piece of me, boy? Commander, rock and roll.
Three. Unload all here.
Upgrade complete.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Oh, it's here.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Guess might as well. Got nothing else to do with that. Just a bunch of like, might as well.
Standing by. Attack formation.
Go ahead, HQ. Buckle up.
Get up there.
Complete.
How many more than this can I control at a time? Not many.
Research complete.
Go ahead, HQ. In the 5555. Hang on, we're in for some
jobs.
Jacked
up and good to go.
Outstanding. You're killing me with this pathing. And then I'm just going back where you came from for no reason. Buckle up, Buttercup.
Standing by.
Go, 5x5.
Go. Give me something to shoot.
You know, it's like I thought 12 was all we could do at a time.
Let's move.
Nope. There's no groupings or anything yet either.
Go, go, go. Let's move.
Tear through them, everybody.
Rock and roll. Let's move. Rock and roll.
Poor baby. Over here destroying the last vestiges of their society. They're like, it's okay, we got two wraiths.
Go, go, go. Let's move. Rock and roll.
Here we go. That should be every possible thing capable of producing units once we destroy this thing. That's the thing, as it produces more, should automatically kill them too.
Go.
I was like, if that's not all of them, I'll lose my mind. We took our sweet time. And like I always do, I was like, ooh, what if we built a bunch of air units? Even though the air units are never as... I take that back. Most games are good enough to be like, yeah, let's do it. And then in this one, they're like, they're wimpy, all right? You want them to be effective, you gotta use the cloaking. The cloaking takes an eternity to recharge. I forgot I'm duty tomorrow. Okay. That's fine. It's fine.
It appears that the Confederates are in a state of panic about the Antiguan revolt. I'm picking up a high number of Confederate transmissions going back and forth between their outposts and their headquarters on Tarsonis. Most of the transmissions are heavily coded. But wait, here's something.
There's a General Duke calling from Alpha Squadron flagship NORAD 2. We crash landed and are being hit hard by the Zerg. Request immediate backup from anyone receiving this signal. Repeat, this is a priority one distress call.
Zerg? Here? Serves them right. About time they got a taste of what it's like to be in there mixing it up.
Jim, I want you to move in and save that base.
I'm positive I didn't hear that right.
Arcturus, have you lost your mind?
Listen, I know Duke's a cold-hearted bastard, but an entire colony shouldn't have to suffer for that. Besides, a Confederate general could prove to be a powerful ally. This is an opportunity we cannot miss.
I don't like this at all.
I'm not asking you to like it. I'm asking you to do it.
Yes, sir.
Great. Let's get this over with.
Awesome. Well, that's fun. And we'll have to save that for next time. And we're on mission 6, I think, out of 10. So, depending on how long the last few take, we should be able to finish it up next time. But then it's Zerg, then Protoss. Oh my gosh. But yeah, thank you all so much for watching this. I hope you enjoyed it. We will presumably be doing more of this next time, just so we can finish it up. And then after we do that, then we'll figure out where to go from there. Oh wow. Okay. That makes sense. Okay, great. My plan is to get back into the games that we didn't finish before, but like the description for tonight says, I really just needed to kill some. Just really needed to kill some Zergs. So, once again, thank you all so much for watching this. And until next time, this stream is adjourned. Good night, everybody.